March 8th will be the pay-per-view to watch. Alfredo Perro Angulo against Saul Canelo Alvarez. Both fighters have a lot to prove. Winner takes all in this one, probably. What do you say about that?
Yeah, I'm bragging rights in Mexico for this one. I think this is a fun, exciting, explosive fight. I thought Perro Angulo was coming on and turning the tide in his favor versus Lara until Lara broke his face. Canelo, you know, he couldn't beat Floyd, but to say he was exposed is wrong. You know, he still was the Canelo you thought he would be. You just knew that that Canelo could never beat Floyd. He'll still be that Canelo versus Angulo, which is good and bad, you know, which he'll have some pretty cute moves and some nice combination punching, but he'll also be stationary, and eventually I think he'll be trading with Angulo, the big punching 154-pound Angulo. And a criticism I had of Canelo even going into the Floyd fight was that, you know, really aside from Austin Trout, I hadn't seen him versus a real junior middle. Well, he's gonna get it versus a real junior middle right now. And you gotta think that Angulo's, this is his last hurrah. He's gotta know it. If he's gonna do anything in boxing, he's gotta beat his fellow Mexican right now. But I don't know if he can do it. I'm gonna go Canelo, but I'm gonna go Canelo. Unanimous decision.
What do you say?
Canelo Angulo?
He says Canelo unanimous.
Canelo decision. I can see that happening. But, here's what it boils down to. Canelo's got good hand speed, great timing, good counter punching. He's real sneaky with his feints, and he can punch. And Angulo is just a beast of a man who keeps coming at you, who throws bombs, lands them, and hurts you. He's hurt everybody he's fought, even the guys he lost to. He's hurt them too. So, when he lands on Canelo, we'll see how well Canelo handles it.
Sounds like you're going to Vegas March 8th at the MGM.
Hey man, if that's the only time I can get to Vegas this year, then I'll fucking go. Oh, wait a minute. Damn it, that's training for golden gloves. Fuck, I'll have to catch him on pay-per-view.
Taking his boxing seriously this year?
Yep.
2014. Are you going to win the golden gloves?
Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah, man.
You know, in a month from now, we're doing the push-up thing, right? I didn't forget. I've been training, I've been lifting.
You train, Ellie Sekbak.
You said 5 times more than any amount of push-ups that I do.
5 times more, buddy.
Stay tuned. Brad and Kraus about to do 300 push-ups. PSRepoint.com. I'm Ellie Sekbak reporting.